Friends, in this video I'm going to explain you the significance of the glue option in the cucumber. So glue option is used in cucumber to specify the locations of the step definition classes or the hook classes in cucumber. So as you know that in the feature file we have got the steps, and each step is defined in the test class. So if you go to that particular step definition, that step definition is open in this particular class, and this class is in this package. As you can see over here in the Java, we have got this package org.softpost, and in there we have got this class test1.java. So our step definition class resides in this package. So in the glue option, what you'll do is you have to specify class path and then colon, and then you have to give the name of the package where your step definition class resides. So my step definition class is in this package, so I have given the package name over here. And do not forget to specify this particular syntax, class path colon. It basically searches in the class path. Since org.softpost is already available in the class path, it will be able to find the glue code or the step definitions. So that is the significance of the glue in Cucumber. If you like this video, hit like button. Hi friends, if you find this video useful, please hit like button, and for more videos, please subscribe to my channel, and also visit www.softpost.org for more tutorials and updated videos. Thanks for watching my video.